we are now in step three. As you can imagine, this is the water element. And this is one of my favorite steps and one of my favorite parts of the Vision Quest process. And the key word here is process. The True North Compass is absolutely the most powerful tool for personal and professional development on Earth. And the reason why it's so powerful is because it's 100% nature-based. You can test it, you can prove it, you can quantify it. It isn't theory. Dr. Covey's book, The 7 Habits of a Highly Effective Person, is a great book. I ask my audiences all the time, how many of you have read it? And I'll get an 80% hand raise. Then I'll say, how many of you can tell me The 7 Habits? And I'm lucky if I can get one person. So there's a disconnect, and the disconnect is between theory and that which actually is. The world is made up of five elements: void, earth, water, fire, and wind. You are made up of five elements. The earth element are your bones, your heart tissue, your teeth. The water element are the fluids moving nutrients and toxins through your body. Your fire element is your metabolism. We convert food into heat. We keep our bodies, right now I'm at 98.6, and it's not 98.6 degrees out here. And our respiratory system is our wind element. The void element is our soul. Every one of us has an earth, water, fire, and wind element that are very similar. No one has a soul purpose, and an expression like you do. So these five elements, this universal process that's nature-based, these are the five essential elements of success. They are non-negotiable. If you take one of the elements out, imagine trying to live without a respiratory system, or trying to live without or function without a metabolism. So, five elements: void, earth, water, fire, wind. Each element has a process associated with it, and there's an energy, and that's the key. So, we were just in the first or second step of this Vision Quest. I was in the earth element. Earth is heavy, solid, grounded. It's where I made my declarations. I'm Bill Poet. I am the leading authority on the True North Compass and human potential. How to connect with it and how to maximize it. That's who I am, because I've declared and I've dedicated my life to building those skill sets. And in the water element represents, number one, our intellect. The water element is fluid. Water is always in motion. Water is clear. Water's changing form. The intellect, the scientific process, is clear. It's concise. It's detached. Water is detached. This water is on its way down to the ocean. Then it's going back up into the Sierras. It's always in motion. So our intellects are like, or they literally are, our water element. Our physical bodies are our earth element. Our emotions are our fire element. And our spirit, our capacity to love and serve and engage, that's our wind element. So in step three, let's look at what we've done so far. Step one, we imagine. We recognize that we are beings of limitless potential. And we honor that. We connect to that. In step two, this is our funnel. I sourced what I love. I sourced what turns me on, what feeds and fulfills me, and I grounded it. I declared it. I love nature. I love learning. I love teaching. I love elevating and supporting people. So that's who I am. That's how I have chosen my career. In step three, in the water element, this is our training zone. And the key, this key is all about confidence. In order to build the life of your dreams, in order to write the greatest story ever told, you have to be profoundly confident, and your confidence has to be based in competency. It's not about self-esteem. I don't want you to feel good about yourself if you don't have incredible skill sets. Confidence is based on competence. And we have four elemental gifts or tools or weapons: my PQ, my IQ, my EQ, and my SQ. Now everybody's heard of their IQ, your intelligence quotient. A lot of people have heard of our EQ, our emotional quotient. Not very many people talk about our PQ, which is your physical quotient, and your SQ, your spiritual quotient. But these are the machines that drive our life, that drive our dreams. So whatever your soul purpose is, whatever your declaration, I know some of you, your intention is to be the best parent in the world. And that's a perfect soul purpose. Some of you, your intention is to build a Fortune 500 company. It doesn't matter what your intention is. all of us need to maximize our ATR. Physically, intellectually, emotionally, and spiritually, we need to be training every single week. That's the heart of the True North Academy. We're a training academy. You don't watch this video and get it. We train every single day in the academy. 20 minutes a day is the commitment that I'm looking for. A 20-minute to 30-minute investment in your physical health, in your education, in your relationships, and in your career, your capacity to serve, will have a radical shift in your life. I want you to think about this. People want more. Everybody wants more. You can't have more. You can only have equal to. My life is equal to the Bill Poet that I am today. If I want to have more, I must become more. I must expand. And the beauty of your ATR is it's infinitely expandable. I've never met anyone that had maxed out their physical, intellectual, emotional, and spiritual capabilities. But I have met people that are living big, amazing, beautiful lives, and they're doing so because they have created a bigger self. So in step three, this is the water element. This is our training zone. ABT, always be training. And when we connect in a month, when we connect in 2 months or 3 months, I expect there to be more of you because you are training more. So here's the example in this process. In step one, I've imagined I would love to run a marathon. Now that isn't a personal goal of mine, but some people do. So in step two, I declare it. I go online, I sign up for the San Diego Marathon. Now, step three, I put on my sneakers, I go for a run, and I only make it 2 blocks, and then I throw up and I pass out. I don't have a vision problem. I don't have a goal or declaration problem. I have an ATR problem. My machine isn't strong enough to bring my dreams into manifestation. So once you've declared your intention, once you've defined who you are, let's go about training. Get into the True North Academy. Join me in building your physical, intellectual, emotional, and spiritual resources so that you become unstoppable. And this is our water element, movement, growth, training process. Thank you so much for coming on this vision quest with me. And I'll see you in the next video, which is the next element, the fire element. See you in a bit.